Izzy, I can feel my goddamn ass cheeks cooking.
Oh, shut up! He'll be here.
You think he figured out you wrote those letters?
Shut up! I hear something.
I was asked to give you these. But they're not real, are they? The letters from his daughter. How long's she been dead?
Shit, he heard you, you idiot! Take him out!
Okay, now I'm just pissed.
I always thought the most brutal truth was better than the sweetest lie. And then they told me what happened to my family. Sure, I fucking lied and I stole. But in the end, I was doing a service. Take it. It's from her. It's one of my better ones.
She really knew how to play his heartstrings. What do I tell the old man?